Hi, my name is Pat. I've decided to make this video because of everything that I've gone through in the last year or so. Now, if you don't know me, which I'm sure you don't, I'm currently on a journey to help spread positivity and try and help those with mental health. If you're a previous subscriber, this is going to be completely different from what I've uploaded in the past. If this does not resonate, please move on. This is not meant for you. This is for those that are really going through it and really just need a sense of reassurance, okay? Now, first off, if you're sad and you're watching this, know that you are still here. You're still breathing. You're still here after everything you've been through. Every bad time, every anxiety attack, every episode, you're breathing and you're still here. I can't even start to understand what you have been through in your life. How hard it really is to move forward and get yourself to smile each and every day. While you might just think that it's a coincidence that you found this video, I feel you clicked on this video for a reason. Now I'm here for you. I'm proud of you for making it this far on this journey that we call life. Guys, life's a bitch. You know, no matter how old you are, probably come to the realization that we as humans maybe get 80 years on this life. Most of you, I assume, are in your early 20s, maybe younger, maybe older. We've only explored less than 25% of our life, and we still have so much more to live. You've only met a portion of the people that you're going to share the world with. It's crazy how you can live your whole life and still only meet 1% of the population. In that same way, there's so much more to this planet and this life that you have yet to experience. The unknown people, the places, and things that have yet to come your way. Please don't give up. There are good people. There are good things. Good experiences coming your way. Be cautious with those you surround yourself with and continue to keep moving forward. Life is so weird and annoying and overall irritating because no one has an answer as to why we're here. We don't all start out with a purpose that's just thrown upon us as soon as we come into this world. We have to create that purpose, find that purpose, and wake up each morning motivated to do something, whether it's creating art, working out, or overall just making people smile. Purpose is what keeps us going at the end of the day. We have so much time. You have so much time. The future is full of smiles, of late nights under the stars, spontaneous road trips with friends that you have yet to meet. You're going to be a great parent one day and raise a kid that is literally going to be a clone of you, a mini you. And if you don't want kids, then that's fine too. You're going to meet so many new people and lovers and so many more amazing experiences. So keep living, because one day you're going to be 100 years old on your deathbed with your children, your grandchildren by your side. You're going to want nothing more but to live another day. No matter how hard it was, no matter how many tears were shed, we only have one life. You got to give yourself some grace, because this is your first time living life, as is everybody else around you. So hold on to it. It's your most valuable possession. While you don't love it now, because I know it sucks, hold on to it. Keep waking up, keep fighting, keep laughing, keep smiling, keep crying, keep moving forward, because that's all we got. And I promise if you do this, it will get better. We're all here for you. As always, keep moving forward.